want lovely skin, said the princess. I want something to do. She doesn't seem to be very happy, said Bulbul to Tara. Come, said the Bulbul, let's fly to some other place. She slipped out of the palace. Tara climbed onto the bird's back and flew far away towards another great city. Here lives a very different sort of a princess, said the Bulbul. Come, she's just going to bed. We will slip in and see. No one noticed them as they walked into the palace, and the Bulbul led Tara into a nice room where a little girl was sitting on her mother's lap. Tell me, daughter, said the mother, have you had a happy day? Oh yes, said the child. In the morning, I did some nice lessons, read a new book about other countries, then I went out. While I was out, I met a poor little girl who had nothing to eat. So I gave her the rupee you gave me for buying.